There are people every day that are hungry. Our neighbors, our friends, our families.
You know, we have a lot of elders that are food insecure. They have to choose between prescriptions or food.
There's a need on college campuses, believe it or not, with students that are struggling to find their next meal. There's a need for families and children and people.
Nobody should have to go hungry and try to navigate life. We want everybody to be able to have vibrant opportunities for them to contribute positively to our region and our communities. And in order to do that, we know that there's some folks that need some assistance, and the food bank is a great resource for them.
The food bank is an insufficient descriptor for all the work that the food bank does to eliminate food insecurity.
What the food bank is doing is making it possible for people to be successful in finding a job or staying stable in their housing or whatever it might be.
Food Bank of Western Mass is the leader in addressing that issue.
They become the intermediary between getting food that would normally go to waste, getting food out into the community. You know, all the various food pantries that they end up supporting, they really are the bank.
Just like we're the lifeline for a lot of people in our community, the food bank is our lifeline.
You know, the pillars of the food bank are the feed, lead, and strengthen. And so we're trying to meet all those in the capacity that we have today. We need to get more food out. We need to be that partner for more agencies. And we've kind of used our space to its capacity.
A capital campaign that locates the food bank in a site that's closer to the greatest need provides a much more efficient delivery system.
You know, there's one part where we're trying to, you know, secure a new building, a new warehouse, but there's a second part where we're also trying to buy a new farm that will produce crops for the food bank. The capital campaign is going to be crucial and really essential to moving the food bank and its goals forward.
The more food that the food bank receives, the more food that we can distribute to people and keep people healthy.
Recommend everybody that's looking at this video that please donate to the Western Mass Food Bank, because they really do care about our neighbors and they really care about the needs of the community.